Now, let us learn how to find out minimum and maximum value from a particular column. For that, we will use minimum and max functions. Syntax for using minimum and max function is as follows. You type, select, then write min keyword, then you give the expression you want to, and you can also mention other column names also. Then we will write from table and provide the table name, where you can specify the where condition if you want to. Now, same is the syntax for max function, just you have to replace the min keyword with max keyword. So, let us look at an example. Suppose you want to find out the minimum sales value that you had in the month of June 2015. So, to do that, you need to select the minimum of sales value from the table where order date is between 1st June 2015 and 30th June 2015. So, let us go and write this query in our PG admin. So, as you can see, I have already written that query that select minimum on sales value as minimum sales June 2015 from sales table where our order date is in the given range of 1st June 2015 to 30th June 2015. And to specify the range, we have used our between keyword. So, select this command and run it. So, as you can see, we have retrieved 0.984 as our minimum sales for our June month in 2015. Now, to verify this value, we'll find out the total sales value and order it into the ascending order. So that the first value that we have is the minimum value. And by order by, I hope you remember order by statement. So we will write select sales as minimum sales June 15 from sales table where we have provided our order date range using the between keyword. And here we will write our order by on sales and we'll sort in a descending ascending order. So select this command and run it. So as you can see, we have received all the sales value and the minimum sales value is 0.984. So, now let us work on the maximum value using the max function. So, it will be exactly same. We just need to change the min to max function. Let's just select the query and copy it and instead of min, write max keyword. So, select this command and run it. So, the maximum sales value in the month of June 2015 for me was 3050 units. You can check it again by running the previous query and in the descending order. So you can see the largest value is 3050 unit. So this is how we use minimum and max functions. In the next lecture, we will learn about group by commands.